But now it's time for Let It Rain. Tones. Probably already know I'm enjoying this one based on its sound alone. I like how it's bringing in some of the other members' vocals, like, very interesting. I don't know who makes the instrumentals for their Japanese discography, but they kill it every time. Love this chorus. I don't know if I would necessarily call this a ballad. I don't think I personally would. I'm not sure. But whenever it comes to songs like this from Girls' Generation, especially on their Japanese discography, I love them. I love the sound of it. Love kind of these deeper tones they were going into, the way it was transitioning from one member's vocals to the other one. Overall, there was nothing I disliked about the song. The instrumental had emotion in it, their vocals on top of it. Beautiful song. So you probably knew as soon as it started, if you watch my other ones, I was going to enjoy this one. Definitely going on my playlist. And I don't know, it's at the moment it's tied with Youaholic. I just love when they showcase beautiful vocals with emotion. And especially whenever they go into kind of those deeper tones. Definitely tied and potentially my favorite song from the album. Or at least the ones I've listened to today. Just a beautiful song. Need more like that. I don't know why I love them so much. I just love them. But now it's time for The Great Escape.
Yeah.
Like some old gaming sounds. Jessica, harmonizing, I'm all for it. That remind me of. I want to say Space Invaders, but I'm not sure. She's delivering these lines. This is the album where Taeyeon just goes off in the background in songs. I liked how they kept going into those more soft vocals. But overall, the song, it fits well with the name of the song and theme. It felt like, from the instrumental and their delivery on top of it, felt like there was a sense of urgency to the song, which I do love when they're able to accomplish something like that. And with this one, it was a mix between the vocals and the instrumental just fit well together. And I'm looking at it, apparently that song was almost 4 minutes. It did not feel 4 minutes. It felt so much shorter than that. Overall, thoroughly enjoyed it. I like the harmonizing that we kept getting in it. Yoyeon, Sohyun, both of them. Tiffany with those soft vocals. Jessica as well. Taeyeon going off in the background. Yeah, all of them. Pairing up of the members to deliver the lines. Always love that. They sound great whenever they do that. Overall, very effective song. And that sense of urgency that I felt in it. Definitely going on my playlist. And again, they continue with the instrumentals. I don't know who makes them for their Japanese songs, but they kill it every single time. But up next, we're at the last song of this video, unfortunately. It's Born to Be a Lady. Okay, I'm loving it. This is another song I like, just giving each of them a chance to showcase vocals. I'll say it again, I love their songs like this. I'm glad I did this. I like. I'm glad I did this, getting to read the lyrics. Great message behind the song. Great vocal showcase of a song. Sunny Got Some Time to Shine, which I'm always a fan of. Hyoyeon, all of them had their chance. And they all delivered. I don't know why, I just love these types of songs from Girls' Generation, especially from their Japanese discography, what I've heard so far. It's a sound they do extremely well. And I haven't heard one that I dislike, as I said, especially from their Japanese discography. This one's definitely going on my playlist. One of my favorites from the album, actually. Anytime they're going to get a chance to all showcase their vocals this softly, this delicately, I'm always a fan of it, always going to enjoy it. This one's no exception. Again, just another great album. Excited to finally be jumping into their Japanese discography. Gonna continue. We have two more left. Hopefully those will be coming out very soon. I'm gonna try to speed up these. Now, if I wanted to go over a ranking of the songs on this album, Born to Be a Lady, Let It Rain, followed by Youaholic, The Great Escape, Beautiful Stranger, and I'm in Love with the Hero. Unfortunately, coming in last. Overall, another album where the majority of them are ending up on my playlist. I didn't add Genie, G, Hoot, any of those. But yeah, that's kind of my ranking. Beautiful songs. Born to Be a Lady and Let It Rain. Just something about them. I'm excited to finally get around to hear all their songs, or all their albums at least. It's been entirely too long. Should have already done this. Glad I'm getting around to it now. Let me know which one's your favorite from the album. Let me know what you thought about each one. Great vocals throughout it. Great instrumentals. They kill it with their instrumentals whenever it comes to Japanese releases. I don't understand how. Let It Rain, Born to Be a Lady. From the ones we watched today, definitely my favorites. It's going to be hard to beat songs like that for me whenever it comes to Girls' Generation. I'm going to end this video here. I will see you in the next one.